Hey yo, I shatter dreams like Jordan, a sword batter your team. Your squadron will be brought from Ab like Adam and Eve from the garden. I'm carving my initials on your forehead.
Sean Malone here, Combat Sports TV, with Javier Obregon, who just scored a 3-round unanimous decision over Ali Alawi. Javier, congratulations.
Thank you.
First of all. Now, walk us through the fight. Ali's a tough guy, but you seem to just kind of take the fight standing and showed some great boxing. Who's your boxing coach?
Kane. With the string grappling, he's been helping me with my hands to improve, to get better. I want to be well-rounded, so my hands are getting better right now.
Well, it shows, because we've seen you fight a couple of times here, and I've never seen you so comfortable on your feet. Is that something you guys worked for in this training camp, because Ali is such a great grappler?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was working for. Plus, I want to show people that I can strike, too. I'm not just a wrestler. I can strike. To show people I can strike.
Now you landed 3 flying knees in the fight, which is incredible. Was that something you were going into the game thinking to try to do, or is it something that just kind of opened up and presented itself?
Yeah, I knew I was going to throw a couple knees since he wanted to take me to the ground. I knew if I went forward, he was going to shoot on me. That's what happened, but he was tough. He can't come as hard.
Well, I mean, it was a great, great fight. You guys showed tremendous heart. Again, congratulations. Any shout-outs that you want to give to the people who kind of helped you get this victory tonight?
Yeah, I want to give a shout-out to everybody who came supporting me. My friends, my family, my kids, and my trainers, and everybody else. Damn, that's it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're here with Javier Obregon at EFC 2. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
We look forward to seeing you in the cage again.
Thank you.